skeleton chef. That's surprising.
Allow me to introduce you to Chef Remy Bones.
Pleased to meet you, Chef.
Hi there.
The pleasure is all yours. I am the best skeleton chef in all of the catacombs of Paris.
Oh, Chef Remy cooked one of my best meals ever.
One of your best?
Don't you mean the best?
I do. So, Chef Remy can cook for our new guest.
Great idea. And Poppy can taste it to make sure it's delicious for a human foodie. Anything I can do to help.
Pop it on the stovetop, pop in half a cup, stop, boil it, oof, my heart fell off again and saute, poach and pare, puree, fricassee and flambe, spider souffle, blended, basted, something vicious, now that's delicious. So watch as it's scare, it is impeccably sliced, the celery is chopped and the spookini is diced, creating a meal that's fit for any poltergeist, and now the secret spicing that will make it more enticing, you toss in some claws and then you turn up the heat. A cup full of goo and ooh la la, it's so sweet. Some scales and some cobwebs and it's time to eat the tasty treat that makes a meal complete. So come and have a seat. I say bon appetit, all thanks to Chef Remy Bones. Remy Bones.
Remy, what are you waiting for?
Is this gonna become a regular thing with you?
You know how to fix it.
This is your chance.
How would you prepare it?